Dear children, this is the third module. In this module, we are going to discuss how will be the screen look like of a MySQL software. Normally, as you are all beginners, we should have to study only the command prompt screen. We are not going to discuss about GUI, graphical user interfacing. Actually, GUI is available for MySQL, but we people are not going to discuss about that. We are only using the command prompt of the MySQL software. After installation, you can go for all programs, then select MySQL as it is given in the screen, MySQL, then within that MySQL command line client, or else you can create a shortcut for the same, so that you will get a screen like this, a command prompt screen like this. In that screen, they will be asking about the password. The password you are setting at the time of installation, the same password you need to enter in the screen. After entering the password, you just press enter, so that you will get a screen like this also. The screen will look like this. The last line, that is called a command prompt. In Python, we will say it as Python prompt, command prompt. Here, it is MySQL prompt. The place in which the cursor having its position, from that itself, you can type the queries and press enter for executing the query. Now it is ready to take your comment and execute it. Then you can also, if you want to exit from the screen, you can type quit or exit and press enter, or else you can click on the close button. I think you are all clear about what is the screen, how the screen will be looking like. That is, it is having a two set of screen. One is for password and another is for typing the query. It is a command prompt only, black color screen only. The window you can change, the size of the letters you can change, color of the window you can change depending upon your requirements. My dear children, here SQL stands for Structured Query Language. It is a language that enables you to create and operate relational databases. MySQL uses SQL in order to access a database. SQL, Structured Query Language, is a standard language used by almost all the database software vendors. It is pronounced as SQL. Original version was developed by IBM Almaden Research Center. The latest ISO standard of SQL was released in 2018 and named as SQL 2018. My dear children, we need to discuss processing capabilities of SQL, that I will be discussing in the next module only. Thank you.